gets his first collegiate bucket of three from the corner. Again, Cloris gets it in the corner to Paragon. Three on the way. Good. Second three from the same spot on the floor for Luke Paragon. One tip controlled by Paragon, who puts it back up and in.
So Paragon hasn't missed yet in his collegiate career.